you to compare and contrast this one to the one we just did. It's the very first one there, for centuries garlic. Go ahead and read that.